Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. On today's feature, we're going to be going over the best 6 hybrid productivity apps ready for 2021. Now before we dive in, it would be great to have you here as a subscriber, so make sure you hit subscribe today. So you're probably curious, what is a hybrid productivity application? Well, I've sort of made it up a little bit, but a hybrid is basically an app that includes 2 or more of the traditional uses of a productivity tool. Traditional uses include calendar, notes, and tasks. But I'm not going to include a fully fledged wiki tool or database tool like Notion or Airtable in this video. These are going to be some middle ground applications that you can check out, and a lot of these are from independent providers. So let's dive in. The first on our list is Sunsama. Now this is an application designed for elite professionals to manage their tasks and their calendar events. At the moment you have to request access, and it's got a pretty pricey fee on it at $20 per month. However, it introduces a system of organizing tasks and calendar that a lot of people do like, and some professionals from major companies are actually using it. It's also available on Mac, iOS, and Android, and does have a 14-day free trial if you wanted to check it out. Again, Sunsama has been around for a fair while now, and it's one of those applications that if people like it, they'll really invest in continuing to use it. Number 2 is NotePlan 3. Now we actually did a NotePlan 3 review very recently, and it's a great way as a small personal management hub for managing tasks, notes, and calendar. In their latest version, they've also added backlinks to help you connect up your notes, but this $60 per year application is a really nice way to start taking notes, managing your calendar, and connecting it also to iCal and Apple Reminders. You can also manage your tasks as well in this application, making it a neat little hub for your activities. It's really only Apple focused, so it's available on Mac and iOS and has CloudKit Sync. Number 3 is Focuster, and this application has been around for a little bit of time now, and its goal is to help you to manage your tasks and your calendar, but most importantly, to help you manage your day most effectively. It has automation in it that helps you to plan and schedule your day ahead, so you can go ahead and add tasks, import your calendar, and what it will do is it will try to automatically help you schedule them to help you have the most efficient day possible based on the time that you have in your day. So you can use some of the abilities in it to help shuffle that down and base it around the time you're actually working. It's a $10 per month price if you're looking for the basic abilities, and I believe it's a little bit more than that if you're looking for some of the advanced abilities. But a lot of people rave about Focuster, allowing them to help organize most of their work and plan their day ahead. Number 4 is Agenda Notes. Now, Agenda Notes allows you to manage your notes and your calendar. Imagine if Bear Notes had calendar support, it would be very similar to that. Now, Agenda Notes actually won a few Apple Design Awards. It's a really attractive looking application, and the great thing is it has a free plan, and it's apparently free forever, so you won't be limited to how many notes or calendar connections that you make. However, some of the more detailed features in the premium are priced at €19 per year. That's the last pricing they had. It's actually a really well-designed application, and it's perfect if you focus mainly on notes and calendar as some of the things that you do on a routine basis. Number 5 is Walling. Now this has been around for a little bit of time, and I think I stated on Twitter it's one of the most impressive applications I've seen in many years. It helps you to capture an idea and then bring it into fruition into notes or a project. So the perfect ideation process if you have lots of thoughts and ideas across a day. It's got something called a daily desk, so if you wanted to dump ideas every single day in there, whether that's clippings or actual thoughts or to-do lists, you can put them all in there. And then you can use the wizard to help you connect the ideas to actually turn them into notes or projects and start working on them in things called walls. The concept's really unique, and I really like the way they've delivered this, although it's still early days because they're just releasing their iOS application now. However, you can download it on web and most desktop devices, including Windows. So finally, number 6, this is GetPlan, and it does have an individual plan, but if you're someone that's looking at Sunsama going, wow, this looks nice, but don't want to pay the $20 per month fee, this will help you to manage your tasks and calendars and even documents as well. There is a free plan for individuals, so you can pretty much get started straight away, connecting it with your Outlook or Google, and it will start bringing in your calendar events, and you can start adding tasks. It's almost like this mini hub on web. It does have an iOS and a Mac application, and if you did want to use the integrations, it's only going to cost you $4 on the individual plan. So if you did want to upgrade, it's not too bad per month. So obviously it's something that if you liked it, you can invest in it in a fairly decent rate. Anyway, folks, those are some of the best hybrid applications as we look into 2021. Naturally, I'll plan to add a few more in a separate video, so do stay tuned. Make sure you're subscribed here on the Keep Productive YouTube channel. It'd be fantastic to have you. Anyway, folks, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio.